U.S. House. The prison reform bill would require prisons to offer individualized rehabilitation plans with vocational training, mental health care, and anger management. Congressman Doug Collins is behind the bipartisan bill. He says the federal plan is based on what's working at the state level.
We know it's worked in Georgia. We know it's worked in Texas. We know it's worked in Oklahoma. We know it's worked in Kentucky.
Collins's bill also requires prisoners serve time in facilities near friends or family. A committee passed it this week. Collins hopes it'll move quickly to the president's desk. Deputies arrested a man accused of shooting his daughter's dogs because she didn't do the dishes. Oklahoma County investigators say they arrested Jeffrey Edwards Wednesday after he shot the two dogs and dumped them by a river. A family member says the father got into a fight with his 17-year-old daughter the next day.